is, but we're winners.
We're winners.
You just had some advice for us today?
Do I have advice for you?
Yeah.
You want to hear it?
No. The phone said the fishing is poor.
The phone said the fishing is poor, but I don't believe the phone.
And why is that?
The phone tells me I'm not going to catch fish. I just catch fish anyway. Because that's how winners are.
That sounds like a normal loser to me. That was a nice, brisk 70-mile-an-hour drive. It there for a while, I thought I was getting cataracts, but it was ice cubes building up in my retinas. All right, I'm going to throw this new snap wrap. Now, this is what we're looking at, right? See all those red things running around down there? They look like worms or yarn or pipe cleaners or whatever. Those are fish. First fish.
He thinks he's big.
What do you get? 50? You get 50 cents for this one. Oh, there's one, too.
Oh, double.
Yep, we got a double. Hey. Good job, Barry. Yeah, mine's still on.
You silly goose.
There's so many nice largemouth.
Well, that is a good largemouth. Look at this one. We're definitely back. Oops.
We should have took a picture of that one, sent it to Bob.
We should. That was a nice one. But, you know, we got to get the fish back in instantly.
I held him for a little while. But you had a camera in your crotch.
Barry, you found the mother load of all fish in existence. I got one.
There he is.
You got him? Yep. Okay. All right. So when we see the fish.
Oh, he got off.
Mine didn't. Oh, my gosh.
Yeah.
That's a llama.
Come over here, quick.
Get it. That's a Mama Joe, baby.
Now we got to send a picture of this.
Absolutely. Here, let me hold my fish. You get the camera. Wow. That's what we've been waiting for, bub.
Two nice largemouth.
That's a beautiful fish. Bye. Whee! And you are on fire. That's another largemouth. Another good one. Very nice. Very respectable. Okay. You caught that last one on the grub.
All my fish have been on the grub.
Oh, good.
I'm rigging up a Yamamoto smoke large red flake grub.
For winners, you just rig up anything you want.
Yeah, I'm a winner, so all I got to do is really just show up.
Hey, do we want to film that?
Yes! That's a monster. That's on my double rig.
Oh! You're not allowed to fish with a double rig. That's...
Sure I am. Bob said I could. Look at the size of that rascal. My goodness. And guess what?
What? I'm using illegal bait.
Yep. That's beautiful though, huh?
Okay. He's a winner.
He's a winner.
That's why he's going back in.
Should I hold him down?
No.
Why not?
Because. They didn't do what I thought they were going
to
do.
Winners don't need to hold the fish down.
Oh! Good one, buddy. Here. Okay.
You just... Oops. 6-pound test. I got to be careful here. Nice. Nice color on these fish. Hey.
Hi, Mom.
Fish. Bye, Mom.
Bye.
In the spirit of winning.
Are you going to put it off for me, too?
No. That stuff will increase your winning exponentially. Oh. Hurry up. That looks like a nice fish down there. Get him.
We like these.
Yes, right. Sir. Hey.
Winning. I'm gonna fall in the water.
Ooh, here they come. They're coming up. They're coming up.
That's me.
Are you winning now?
That's a winner.
It looks like a winner. That's definitely a winner. That's a nice one, Barry.
Well, he must have had that thing for a while because he was quite a ways out there.
Not the largemouth, isn't it?
Help us out.
That loon looks like a winner.
That loon is a winner. Get
on
there.
He just flipped you off.
He did.
What are you doing up there, Barry?
I don't know what I'm doing.
That's a nice one there.
Look, he's got that wacky back.
I know, but that's a very nice size fish. Good job.
Hi.
Get out of our yard, losers. Thank you. 1, 2, 3, winners!